Moving on to the Olympics, Team USA women's soccer team lost to Canada 1-0 today after scoring on a penalty kick in the 74th minute. Team USA starting goalie Alyssa Nair left the game in the 19th minute with a leg injury, so backup keeper Adriana French took over, and Canada advances to their first ever Olympic final while Team USA faces Australia for a bronze medal. And staying in Tokyo, Team USA women's basketball continues to show the world that they are the top dogs, beating France in the final pool play game to advance to the quarterfinals. The U.S. has not lost in group play since women's basketball was added to the Olympics in 1976, and if USA goes all the way, it will mark their seventh straight gold medal. And another victory to pass along, Team USA women's volleyball team beat Italy in 5 sets, 3-2. And with the win, Team USA advances to the quarterfinals as the #1 seed in the Pool B. And they will face #4 seed from Pool A. And the quarterfinals begin tomorrow at 7 p.m. Central.